any of the supplies make it?
Well, yes and no.
Oh, right!
Tulio, look on the positive side of these things, can't you?
Excuse me, were you going to say worse?
No.
You sure?
Absolutely not. Okay, I've revised that whole thing.
Yeah. We're at least in a rowboat.
We're in a rowboat.
Exactly. We missed nothing.
Say
aye. Go! Hey! Miguel! I could use a little help! Miguel! Hello!
Tulio! We've done it!
What's that? The map?
It's all right here!
The map,
the whistling rock,
the stream. You kept the map, but you couldn't grab a little more food. Even those mountains. You said so yourself. It could be possible. And it is. It really is the map to El Dorado.
You drank seawater, didn't you?
Oh, come on.
I'm not coming on. I wouldn't set foot in that jungle for a million pesetas.
How about 100 million? I just thought that, after all, since El Dorado is the city of gold...
What's your point?
You know, dust, nuggets, bricks. A temple of gold where you can pluck gold from the very walls. But you don't want to go, so let's get back into the boat and row back to Spain. After all, it worked so well last time.
Wait.
Wait a minute. New plan. We find the city of gold. We take the gold, and then we go back to Spain.
And buy Spain!
Yeah!
That's the spirit! Come on, Tulio! We'll follow that trail!
What trail?
The trail!